This is so fucked. Oh my god, my dude, I am in like the worst real life come down that's ever graced the freaking planet right now. I grow these herbs. You know, herbs. Don't ask me what kind, it's the kind that work, okay? That kind. I trek around here with a field kit and it fell. It fell just over the lip of this weird pavement hole. It's got like a year's worth of homegrown stuff in there. That kit saved me from like 8 deficiencies and 4 infections in the past 6 months alone. I can recultivate this stuff, sure, but like honestly, between you and me, my dude, that shit down there is my freaking lifeline. I won't last till the next harvest, next month without it. People die from like the dumbest shit these days. Get me my kit and I'll keep you and your people ticking. So you can die from violence like your God intended, instead of like stepping on a nail. Friggin' water table around here. You get these herbs and flowers that do crazy shit to your brain. You need to keep flooding the place. Take a look around.
So this might sound like irrational, but where there's water, there's crocodiles. I'm just saying, okay? I'm just saying.
Thank you.
you are such a superhero right now! A super freaky fitness genius! You can do it! I believe in you!
Today, motherfuckers.
Oh, my sweet baby Spunk. We got it back. Oh, this will make life so much easier. Now I can itch my bug bites and get them infected without dropping dead a month later. Thank you, for real. I've been meaning to, like, help people instead of collecting roots like a dirt hoarder and junk, so you mind if I run with you? I can set up my lab in your home camp garden or whatever, and I can help you boost your immune systems and get you feeling real good. A constitution and junk. I'll just set up my stuff there now, yeah? Yeah, I'm going now. Gonna settle in. Thanks again, my dude.
Thank you. waiting to see how you fit in here.
Prosperity's got a great strategic location.
I sure am glad you came to our humble valley.
Oh, I miss you.
I'm glad my go-clock car is back. Doesn't matter if she only has 10 people. More than zero, last I checked.
Glad Carmina made it back.
Sorry about all your friends dying in the train.
Keeping up with your career, Cap. Erk's telling everyone he's on a path of vengeance. I don't know what he's talking about, but I do know that he's good in a fight. I saw him chasing a group of highwaymen near a cave down that way. You should go introduce yourself.
Happy you made it.
I'm doing my best to contribute.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday. Found a ship like the one in Top Gun. You like the beach? Me too.
Without her, I don't think we'd have much of a reason to show.
Oh, beautiful for pilgrims.
Hello, sir.
Who's stern in passion?
Hey, come on over. We're just getting started. Get it while it's hot. Stuff that smells this good won't last long.
I will take that as a compliment.
Mom thought it'd be a good idea to have a little dinner for everyone to boost morale. I'd say it's working.
We all need a little downtime.
Except for her. She's got no quit.
Don't expect that to change. Can't remember the last time I hosted this many people. Might have been when I told the whole town I was pregnant with you.
Mom.
They're all so happy for your dad and I.
It's not perfect, and there's still work to do, but it sure is nice to have something to be happy about again.
I'll drink to that. We wouldn't have any of this if it weren't for you. Now come on, go grab a drink. It's long overdue.
What the hell?
It's them.
We need to get the kids inside. Come on. Oh no.
You better put those down. Scared of kids.
Carmina!
Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, I just don't like it when people lie to little kids.
Why are you doing this?
Because of your hero here. Until you showed up, everything was running smoothly, but you... you've become a fucking problem. Taking from us, throwing everything out of balance.
I think we should just kill him.
No. Hold on. We don't want any martyrs here. What we want is to make sure everyone understands that your help is a curse. Every person you help, every child you inspire, every settlement you build, we will take from you. And when you've got nothing, we'll come for you.
Don't drop it.
The only currency in this world is power. You made us look weak. That ends now! We're gonna take everything that you hold dear, starting with your home.
And if we can't take it, we'll break it.
Don't be here when we come back.
Come here, come here. Oh my God, oh my God. Come on, it's okay. Now it's okay. It's okay, let's go inside. Let's go.
The highwaymen can come back any second.
If the highwaymen break down our doors, we're finished.
We worked too damn hard to run away now.
Watch out for anybody in body armor, you hear?
The highwaymen will come back any second. We work too damn hard.
Gotta make every shot count. We've only got so much ammo.
Can't imagine what it was like to survive that train crash.
Don't get fooled by those twins.
You've already made a difference being here.
Gap, over here.
Yours wasn't the first train to get fucked up around here. There's an old wreck on the bridge. People still find good things there. Gotta be good with heights, though.
Right.
sir.
A while back, a group went to try and salvage supplies from those sinkhole caves. At least one of them didn't make it back. I think the supplies are still in there, so if you don't mind a swim, happy hunting.
Thank you.
Sky. Just wanted to say I'm gonna miss you and our fishing trip something awful. But good luck out there. Sorry about Dylan. I'll tell the kids you went off to catch a sea monster. Be sure to bring a better one back for them if you do, all right?
Whoever did this is gonna die.
Smart people are ready to hunker down any second now.
Those masked fuckers.